some Barrel House, Rough and Ready. A lot of these guys had no formal training. They picked up the tunes from whoever had the gig before them, who lost it either because, who knows why. Maybe they were shot. Maybe they ended up taking their pay in trade and so died an untimely death. I mean, these things happen, you know? So a lot of the great story songs came out of this tradition and out of this, this cast of musicians, if you will. From 1929, this is one of the best ones that I know. And it's a tune, actually, I'm sorry, 1923. It's even older than that. Bessie Smith sang it. All the blues singers back then sang it. But it was rock and blues guitarist Eric Clapton who introduced it to a whole new audience in 1990 when he recorded it on his MTV Unplugged album. And the whole song got a real shot because he did it. And I'd like to do it for you right now. I'm going to sing a verse that Spencer Williams wrote after the fact. It was never published. But it's a really cool way to introduce the song. And we'll see how many of you know it when you hear the verse. You got it in the back there, that's right. Nobody knows you when you're down and out. Ain't that the truth?